Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today I'm sharing with you a free resource called Common Core Sheets. It's an awesome resource to take a look at. You could search right within this search bar right here, or what I'm going to do is I'm going to sort by grade. And on the left-hand side, you'll see kindergarten all the way down to eighth grade. You'll also see the options to select by standard right in here. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select fourth grade geometry. When I do that, you can see these come in here, and the other standards are right above. Now, let's just choose this one right in here, 4G1. And what we're going to do is you can take a look at the descriptions right in here, how many problems each worksheet has. Select a worksheet, and you can see there are multiple versions. Let's select, say, version 4. So here you are with 20 questions, and then you have the answers as well. And of course, it's free to download if you'd like to. Now, to show you what the website itself looks like without sorting by grade, looks like this. So you could go ahead in, and again, you could sort by grade by selecting here, or let's just say you wanted multiplication. Again, you can select multiplication, scroll down, it will let you know what grade. We'll select third grade. And again, very similar. You can see these problems here with the answers. Now, last thing I want to point out, it's not just math, although math is very thorough. You also have social studies, science, language arts, writing, spelling, languages, and other stuff. Definitely something to take a look at. And if you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.